item that you'll need is a 24-hour timer. This will control the flood cycles for the pump and when to flood the tray. You want to set this timer, of course, to come on 4 times a day for a half hour. For my pump, I have a 3-prong plug on it, so I have this 2-prong to 3-prong adapter to lift the ground off the pump to plug into my timer.